Hello everyone, my name is Davida. Today our Christmas Bible reading will be taken from Luke chapter 1 verse 30 to 32, and I read, "And the angel said to her, 'Don't be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God, and behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High, and the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David.'" Amen.